a very, very, very good evening on this Friday, the 2nd of December. And this evening, or also this weekend, I watched Lyle, Lyle, Crocodile. And here's what happened. When the Primms family move to New York City, their young son Josh struggles to adapt to his new school and friends. All of that changes when he discovers Lyle, a singing crocodile that loves baths, caviar, and great music. The two become fast friends, but evil neighbor Mr. Grumps threatens Lyle exposure. The Primms must bond together to show the world that families can come from the most unexperienced places. Now, obviously, Lyle, Lyle, Crocodile hadn't. I loved this film, even though it's for children. I absolutely loved this film because it reminded me of, can you remember, guys out there, the sweet Chew It? Well, the dinosaur, well, the crocodile reminded me of that very crocodile on the cartoon crocodile on the packet, Chew It. This film had me rolling around in stitches. I was laughing all afternoon, and my dad was currently in the bedroom watching football, and he couldn't hear football because I was laughing that loud. So if you love cartoon films like Happy Feet and Doodle, you'd love Lyle, Lyle, Crocodile. Give it a watch and tell me what you think down below. It stars Canadian singer Shawn Mendes as Lyle. So it's got a well-known star in it. So give it a watch. Tell me what you think in the comment section down below. Thank you for watching and have a brilliant, brilliant Friday evening, whatever you're up to. Bye for now.